Full day of questioning, six jurors are now seated in the criminal trial of former President Donald Trump. Prospective jurors are answering methodical questions from the prosecution and the defense, who are trying to figure out whether they can be fair and impartial. The former president faces 34 felony counts tied to an alleged hush money payment to silence an adult film actress ahead of the 2016 election. Trump has called the trial a disgrace.
I was paying a lawyer and marked it down as a legal expense. Some accountant, I didn't know, marked it down as a legal expense. That's exactly what it was. And you get indicted over that?
The trial is expected to take 6 to 8 weeks, and the former president is required to be present.